everyone. Welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to clear Waze app cache on your iPhone. Watch the tutorial till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. There might be times you'll need to clear the navigation cache on Waze application. So let's jump right in order to do so. Simply open up settings on your iPhone and from the settings menu, scroll down and tap general. Select iPhone storage from the general option. From the list, find Waze application. Give it a tap. And now, in order to clear the Waze cache on your iPhone, you can simply uninstall the application. Tap on delete app option in red and tap on delete app one more time. Once you delete the application from your iPhone, go back to your app store and search for Waze and re-download the application by tapping the install button. Once you reinstall the application, you'll be able to clear out your cache data from your Waze account. Once the application is downloaded, tap open, go through the license agreement page and tap accept, and you'll be able to log into your Waze application back again. That is how you can easily clear out your cache on Waze application using mobile device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.